We know the Vesps don't like the cold, but will they evolve and adapt like they did in the past? I know I did. So will the rest of humanity evolve? Will we adapt to this new world of silence and remember what it is that separates us from them? Maybe. I guess it's just a question of which of the two species does it first.